struggle is being on time for things. I like to be early for things. The earlier I am, the better I feel. It just causes too much anxiety for me to be late. Have three babies, that will never happen ever again. Never. The truth is, I'm so far from perfect. I like to think that I can remember it all and do it all. But I actually missed 2 speech therapy appointments and 1 physical therapy appointment this week. When my mom reminded me, I cried like a baby and I was yelling to Steve that I'm such a bad mom. Am I a bad mom? Absolutely not. But I have a bad memory and I cannot remember it all. And I guess that's another struggle, but that also goes along with being late. I forget things all the time. I'll never be on time. There you go. A big struggle that has always been a struggle, that forever will always be a struggle, is giving my babies the love and attention that they deserve. They're all individual human beings and they all deserve everything from me and everything from Steve. But when there are 3 babies, the love and attention, it has to be divvied up. And I can only pay so much attention to 1 baby so much. And that breaks my heart for my babies. And I don't think that they'll ever be resentful of that, because the attention that I cannot provide, they can provide to each other, or Steve can pick up where I'm lacking, or vice versa. So that's something that I personally struggle with, but I don't think that the babies will ever really feel that way. Another struggle, which I know every mom I'm sure deals with, is dealing with myself postpartum. I am very lucky that my body really did bounce back as far as my weight. I actually weigh less now than I did when I actually got pregnant. I get that question a lot, what did I do to lose weight? And the answer is I did nothing. I breastfed and then now I exclusively pump, and I think that plays a huge role. I do eat fairly healthy, but I eat a lot. But even though I've bounced back, my body is not the same. And I do have stretch marks and I do have extra skin on my belly. I have lost a lot of muscle tone and I wanna have the motivation to work out, not to lose weight, but just to be stronger and feel healthier, but I don't. And so that's something I struggle with, is wanting to be the best version of myself physically, but I can't. And also, let me just say that I wear this body very proudly. I am not ashamed of what my stomach looks like now. I was ready to wear a bikini this last summer, and I just didn't have the opportunity to. But this summer, I will be in a bikini, no matter what my body looks like. The struggle I have is anxiety. I've always had anxiety. I feel like anxiety is so common. My anxiety used to be a lot different. I would actually have anxiety attacks or panic attacks. I couldn't go into the bank by myself. I couldn't go to a gas station by myself. That's all went away. But now all of my anxieties are towards the babies. And because of that, I sleep horribly. I stay up until my body physically cannot stay awake any longer. I usually fall asleep every night with my phone in my hand watching YouTube videos, just because it makes me feel better, and then eventually I'll drift into sleep. I'm a horrible sleeper, and a lot of that is because of anxiety. I feel like I'm talking with my hands a lot. Something else that I struggle with is allowing the babies to consume me to the point that I forget that I am a spouse to somebody, that I am a partner. And there are so many times where Steve is right there and able to help me or wants to help me, and I still am in the mindset that no, I'm gonna do this myself. And that usually always backfires on me, and I need to learn to accept the help when it's offered and let things go a little bit. Okay, I just looked at the time on this video and we're going on 40 minutes now, so the chances of this having to be broken into 2 parts is like 1,000,000%. And I definitely deal with more struggles. I think the ones I listed were just ones that were on my heart tonight, and also ones that I could think of off the top of my head because I don't have notes or anything. If I really sat down and thought about this, the video would probably be about 2 hours long, because we all struggle with things. I hope that this video made you guys feel normal. I hope that, like, even though I share my life on Instagram and things always look prettier than what they really are, I hope you know that every single day I have a struggle from morning to night. We all do, and I'm normal and you're normal and we're all human. Even though we all struggle with things on a daily basis, I hope that you just remember that at the end of the day, life is a gift. Life is beautiful. So take advantage of it. Try to overcome your struggle, and I promise that there are brighter days in front of you. Me saying that out loud is also reminding me that tomorrow will be better than today was, because I'm going to make it better than today was. Anyway, I just finished my third chai latte and it's like 11 o'clock now. So I'm not going to sleep tonight. I'm going to spend all night editing. But thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys. Have a wonderful night and I'll see you next time.